Hello everybody,
I am Bowser Jr. and welcome to Nintendo Funhouse,
your Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. But today, all my friends are hiding because today we're playing FNAF. And how we're going to do it is that I'm going to be Freddy Fazbear. And every time I come in the room, they have to scream and then I might be able to find them. And if I'm outside and you are hiding outside, then you have to scream. So it's gonna be impossible for my dad because he can't hear that well. So first of all, we're gonna check in the castle, the fun castle, because I bet you some people are hiding here. Wait, this door's open. Wait, I can't. Look, Tyler, what the flip is that hiding spot? Oh my god. Sorry, bro. Okay, I found Gilver because he's the dumbest. Well, he's actually the smartest. Don't correct me! Okay. Yeah! Gil, are you serious?
Sorry, Bowser Jr. You just came in the room, so I'm doing the rules.
Yeah, but your scream sucks. Oh, this way. I don't care about you, Gil. Well, I'm honestly going to check behind here because Sakuraka always hides behind stuff, and hi, Sakuraka. Well, I didn't even need to hit the screen. Yeah, I know. Oh, I found Sakuraka. That means that we just need to find Chef Mario, Toad, and yeah, everybody else. So, yeah. So, I wonder where they could be, because there's a lot of places where they could be, and I have no clue. Wait, Chef Mario, are you kidding me?
I thought it was a good idea about Junior.
It's not a good idea. Okay, just Toad and my dad. Okay, where's Toad? Where could Toad be at? Where's Toad? Well, let's just go and find my dad. Because I'm sure that I know where he is. He's going to be hiding in here. So, yeah. Dad, are you up there? Because I found you.
Oh, you found me, Bowser Jr.
Yeah, I did. Okay, so that means that Toad is the winner. And he will be being the next seeker. So that is going to be awesome. Okay guys, Toad is seeking and I got the perfect spot to hide. Now, we're gonna find him. Well, find him. When I mean find him is that we're gonna be hiding behind the castle, which means that I have to scream because he's coming in the castle, and if he comes out, then yeah. That bad stuff is gonna happen. So, let's just try and get to the castle. Because this is taking a while to... Oh my god, I forgot. The prison is... Clang! So, yeah. Okay, we're here. Okay.
Okay, I'm coming to find you all.
Okay, Toad is coming to find us. And I have to scream. Okay, I'm coming outside first. That sounds like a wild Bowser Jr. scream.
I ain't wild.
What? Bumblebee Basketball Man. Who's over this? Oh yeah, Bumblebee Basketball Man. He's Tyler, bro. He's Tyler. Okay, Tyler just screamed. I think he forgot that you have to scream. But found you, Tyler. You found me, dude. Found you, Gil. Oh, found me. Did Gil hide in the same spot? I think he did. So, yeah, that just sucks. Dude, will Sakuraka hide in the same spot? I think he would, because there's no other spots to hide behind. So, yeah. Okay, where's the other people? Okay. I have to scream because he's coming out. Okay, Bowser Jr. is definitely hiding behind outside. Don't check behind the castle. No, they found me. Found you, Bowser Jr. Oh, come on, bro. Toad, that costume looks stupid on you. I know it does. Well, let's go and find the others. I wonder if Chef Mario's cooking some stuff in my house, because there's boss residences in there, and they're the best. Okay, so we're gonna check in my house, because why not? And then Bowser might win, so yeah. Wait, anyway, I have to go through the tunnel to get to my house. And I have to go in my house too, and that's gonna be a picky because, yeah. And that's how you get to my house. That ain't funny. Okay. Chef Mario, Chef Mario. I found you. I knew you were cooking in here. Oh, you found me. Let's go, baby. Unfortunately, Chef Mario said that he won't be in the next round. So, because he wants to cook some stuff. And then that's how I immediately knew that he was hiding there. Well, Bowser, it's time for you to seek. Yeah. Okay. So, Bowser's starting to count. I'm gonna find you. 1, 2. Okay, so he's counting. So, I know the perfect spot to hide, but unfortunately, since he's counting outside, I have to scream immediately. And where I'm hiding is the best spot in the world. I know where Tyler's hiding. He's behind me behind the fun house. Well, behind there, which is covered by a wall. But this is the best spot ever. Like, you can't even see me, bro. You can't even see me. You can't see me. I'm dancing. I'm coming to get you all. Oh, God. He's coming to get us. Thank you. Dude, where? You're Toad? You're near? Yeah. Okay, go and get a microphone and I can talk to you on the microphone and hide. Sure, I'm gonna hide in the bathroom. Why would you hide in the bathroom? Because it's the only spot in the fan house that I didn't know where to hide. Oh, well, that's good. Also, where are you, Bowser Jr.? I told you guys, this is the best spot. Quickly, he's going in the fan house. Okay. Toad, you there? Yeah, I'm here, Bowser Jr. I'm so good and unfortunately, he was caught. Oh, God, no. Gil, why didn't he scream? That's a part of the rules. He's cheating. I know. Dude, I think I saw Tyler. Dude, I'm running out of here. Go, Tyler. Guys, say in the comments. Go, Tyler. Okay, so. Dude, why are you hiding in the bathroom?
Because I can.
Oh, Toad got caught. Damn it, he's gonna give my position. Okay.
We got this.
We? I've got this. Okay. I'm looking in a window and I don't see. Oh, I see Bowser. Oh, God. Gotta be so quiet, guys, because if Bowser finds me, then I'm done for.
I see Tyler running. Go.
Dude, Bowser just went. Oh, my God. I think I'm safe. Go and get Tyler. No, dude. That was me screaming, by the way, guys. It wasn't Tyler.
I'm gonna get you, Tyler.
Wow, he didn't see me. Dude, you're good. I know, Toad. I'm fantastic. Made a fantastic. No, don't sing that song. Oh. Why can't I? Because it sucks. Ugh. Okay. I need to tell you something really important. Sucker Wack has been caught and so has Tyler.
That means that I win! Oh yeah, baby!
Wait, then we have to do the final round. Where Gil will be seeking. I'm staying right here.
Good luck.
Good luck, Bowser Jr. Jump. Go to your same spot.
Oh, no.
And go in the turtle. Oh, that sounds good. Dude, Toad's gonna be caught. Okay, let me check in this turtle. Found you.
Bowser Jr., and you give away my position. I didn't give it away.
Oh, my God. Me and Toad are still talking on the microphone for some reason. Why? It's just me and Bowser. I think I saw Gil. Hey, Bowser Jr.
Oh, come on, Gil. My dad? He's FNAF King?
Yeah, that means that your dad's FNAF King, and that's just sort of awkward, because he's already a king.
Yeah, a king of the underworld, and I don't want to live there, so that's why... No, he's a king of the FNAF
world, I think. Is that correct? Tell me if that's correct, because I don't know. But, oh, don't touch that lava. Don't touch that lava, Bowser Jr. Don't touch it. Okay, so... this is the FNAF King suit, and he is the and my dad is now the FNAF King. So we'll see you guys in another episode of the Nintendo Funhouse, a Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. I don't know why I'm saying it like that, but see you guys soon.